Good afternoon. I'm Luke Virginio, and welcome also Helen to join me. Helen, you want to join me
sure.
for these final remarks before we close the day? And I would like to say a few things, if you allow me. First of all, I would like to thank everybody, the people that are following this first day of the fifth edition of the Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition Forum in streaming, via streaming. And the second big thanks is to the public here, but our most important thanks is for the young leaders, the young people that join today and share their wonderful ideas, their wonderful proposal. We think that really we've been very much impressed by your proposal because they have been very rich, they are very rich in content, but even more important, if you allow me, we appreciated very much the passion that you put in making your presentation, okay? Because not only ideas are very important, but the passion makes the difference. So thank you very much for that. And obviously today was the day of the presentation, and tomorrow is the day of, you know, understanding who will get, you know, the word. And by the way, if you allow me to say that, you know, there won't be winner and losers, okay? Because I think that the fact that you are here, you are already winners. So you are all winners, and I think that you deserve really a big applause for each of us. Thank you very much for that. So now, this morning somebody said that we have to make this world better. We have to change this world. Personally, I do believe that this world is wonderful. Obviously, we can do something to improve our world. And especially we at the Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition, we believe that there are three things which are not acceptable today. And these are the famous three paradoxes. We believe that, obviously, while it is not moral and something that we cannot afford to have 1 billion of people who are malnourished, but at the same time, don't forget that there is a new global pandemic, because today we have 1.5 billion who are obese or overweight, okay? So that is something that we have to address as soon as possible. At the same time, we cannot afford that there is a competition between human beings for food and animals and biofuels. Okay, so this is absolutely, again, not affordable. And we have to stop as soon as possible that we throw away one third of the total food production. Once again, this is not moral. I think that as human beings, we have a moral obligation to stop all of that as soon as possible. So tomorrow will be a great day, we hope, because as Barilla, Center for Food and Nutrition, we will be making an important launch and proposal. Tomorrow we will be presenting, at the second day of the forum, the Milan Protocol. Okay, so here is the text that we will be sharing with the 1,400 people that they register for tomorrow, second day. So, and obviously, so we don't pretend that this is the solution to the three paradoxes, but we believe that somebody has to start from somewhere to address the three paradoxes. And this is the proposal from the Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition that we make available to everybody. And we have a dream. And the dream is that, you know, that the big people, because, you know, the big people decide our future and the future of the planet, that somebody, the big people, will embrace our proposal and will build on our proposal, so that you know that Milan will host the next Universal Expo in 2015. And the theme of the next expo is feeding the planet. So what a better opportunity for the head of states and the head of government to go there and to take already some commitments on how to solve the three paradoxes. We know which are the issues and we need to know also which are the solutions to address the paradoxes. So that is our dream that we will be launching tomorrow, and we will be starting the journey hoping that somebody, especially the big people, will embrace our proposal. Helen, tomorrow is the second day, so we will award our friends, the young people. We have a couple of important awards. The first is the overall winner. The jury later on will reconvene. Please, jury, I know that you are doing, you have a big responsibility. And then is, there is the second award, which is not less important. It is the best on the web. So the award ceremony will take place before lunchtime, if I will remember. Tomorrow, the second day, will start at 9 o'clock sharp. So for you people that you are following via streaming, reconnect at 9 o'clock. Otherwise, for the other that register, you come, you join us here in Bocconi. And I think, Ellen, but I leave the floor, and sorry for talking all the time, you know me better. So, but I think that at 6 o'clock we have another event this afternoon with our big man, Alex Thompson. He will be moderating at 5 o'clock. Sorry, you see, big mistake. So stay connected at 5 o'clock. So we have another event where Alex will interview some protagonists of today, the first day, but also some very important speakers of the second day.